are back, and this is the moment of truth. Our official checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the total button. So, let's find out who won the big sweep. Okay, team number three, Roy and Terry. How about that shopping list? Did you get it?
Yes, yeah. We did.
Yes, you did. Okay, great. Great. And I see you also got a bonus. How much is that?
$200.
All right, good news. That means you are starting with $450. Yeah. Now, let's add all of your groceries to that and get your grand total, which is $643. Congratulations. Okay, team number two, how about the shopping list?
Oh, just one.
Just one, okay, but you got a bonus. Let me see how much that is.
$50.
All right, so we throw that into the register. And we add all of your groceries to that, and it gives you a grand total today of $286.
Oh, yeah.
That means team number three is in the lead. Team number one, did you get everything I wanted on the shopping list?
Yes, we did.
Yes, you did. Okay, good. How about a bonus?
No.
No bonus, but we can't forget the $50 you picked up on the mini sweep. So that means you are starting with $300. Now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your total is higher than $643, you win. If not, team number three are today's winners. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $749. Thank you, guys. We had some wonderful party gifts for you. Thanks a lot. Okay, you two. Okay, come on. You can't believe it? Well, believe it. You're going for that $5,000, all right? It's in cash. It's just waiting for you to put your hands on it, okay? You got a whole minute to find it. We're going to give you three clues to help you out. Now, after I read the first clue, that's when the one-minute countdown starts. Now, before we begin, you chose bonus game number one. So here's your first clue. For a refreshing juice, you might want to stop and sing Rock-a-bye, baby, on the...
Treetop.
Go!
Frozen, it's down here. Caffeine over here. Unless it's in that kind. Well, treetop, treetop, juice, juice. Oh, God. There are treetops here, but it might be in those. Something else. Treetop, treetop. Okay.
A healthy chicken doesn't want to bump and fry. She'd rather
bump and fry. Bump and fry. Shake and bake, shake and bake, shake and bake. Bring it. Shake and bake. Chicken, right here, right here. Shake and bake. Shake and bake, look. Spread out. Shake and bake. Go down another aisle.
This is one.
It's all rice. Here. Chicken bake. It's gotta be here.
Chicken bake?
Chicken bake.
Right here.
Read it.
Don't do this to the...
Charmin.
To my six pack.
Squeeze it. Fruit juice. Back to my juice. Juice. Squeeze it.
With 2 seconds to spare, you have about 2 seconds to spare. You found the squeeze it. That's $5,000. We add that to everything you got in your big sweep. That gives you a grand total today of $5,749. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now, next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear that beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep!
This is Johnny Gilbert speaking for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.